Hello everyone, today we discuss various types of fuse, okay? Today we discuss various types of fuse. First, we discuss of open type fuse, okay? First, we discuss open type fuse, okay? Open type fuse, this is figure R, open type fuse, okay. The fuse work on the principle of the heating effect of the current, okay. Always open type fuse working as a heating effect, okay. We know that heating is equal to H is equal to I square RT, okay. This is formula OB. This system, okay. Fuse is always connected in series with the electrical circuit when the excessive current or heat generated due to heavy current flow, okay, in the circuit. The fuse melts down due to the low melting point of the element and it is open type circuit. We discuss of open type fuse. The fuse which is used in open area is called open type fuse, okay. In this type of fuse, the fuse wire is keep open in the atmosphere, okay. Open in the atmosphere. Usually this type of fuse are used with the overhead lines, okay. This use the overhead line, okay. The main disadvantage of this type of fuse is that one of the terminal is always energized with the live wire of the supply, so that replacement is not easy or safe. This is fuse more disadvantage as compared to other fuse, okay. Replace is not easy or safe, okay. Next we discuss semi-enclosed type fuse. In this type of fuse, the fuse wire is neither totally enclosed nor is it kept in open air, such as fuse cut out and Kit Kat or cut out fuse. This is type fuse, basically two type, cut out fuse and Kit Kat fuse, okay. Next we discuss cut out fuse, okay. This type of fuse is made of porcelain or backlight. Cut out fuse basically made of porcelain or backlight, having two separate terminals for holding the fuse wire in between them. A cover is also provided to avoid the sparking, etc., not to come out, okay. Basically this type fuse basically made of porcelain or backlight, okay. Look at this cut-off fuse figure, okay. This is look at this cut-off fuse. Cut-off fuse basis various type fuse used as a backlight porcelain. This is a porcelain type cut-off fuse, okay. Next, this is a backlight type cut-off fuse, okay. This is a cut-out type fuse figure. Next we discuss Kit Kat type fuse, okay. It is also a renewable type of fuse and are generally used in domestic installation, okay. It has a porcelain fuse grip or carrier with terminal It has a porcelain use grip or carrier with terminal clips between which the fuse wire is fixed by screw. Okay, the carrier is gripped in spring contacts on the porcelain base of the fuse unit. Okay, the fuse wire must be treated through the small channel or tube in the carrier and not pass in any other easier away between the terminals. Okay, the channel has the effect of quickly putting out the arc when the fuse melts. Further, the molten metal is stripped and cannot escape. Okay, thanks everyone watching this video. For next we discuss detail are totally enclosed type fuse. Okay, share and subscribe my technical channel Step Up. Okay, thanks everyone.